What tests can one do for PCOS and PCOD regularly?
Regularly, the serum total testosterone, serum testosterone free and total both, and serum FSH-LH. That is a very important diagnostic test for PCOS.
How frequently should one get tested?
Once in 3 months.